Hello student, last session we have to study now the tangent and secant. There's angle between tangent and secant theorem we have studied now. I will to start now the alternate segment theorems. The angle between a tangent, this is a tangent, angle between a tangent of a circle and a chord AB drawn from the point of contact B is the congruent to the angle inscribed in the arc of ADB opposite to the arc intersected by the angle. This angle, that is means lies AB is a secant, line BC is a tangent, chord AB is divided the circle in two parts, that is arc ADB and arc ADB. Take point T on the arc opposite to arc ADB. Arc ADB and arc ATB is opposite to each other. Then angle ATB is opposite to arc ADB. That is major angle ABC is equal to half major arc ADB. Why? At the angle between tangent and secant theorems, there is major angle ATB and major angle ABC are intersected by the arc ADB. That is the same arc. Hence, the major angle ATB is congruent to major angle ABC. That is the alternate segment theorem. Then we have to start the theorem of internal division chords. Center B of this circle. AB is a chord and CD is a chord. Intersect at point E. Intersect at point E. Given that chord AB and chord CD of a circle with center P intersect at point E, to prove AE multiplied by B equal to CE multiplied by D, then we have construction of segment AC and segment BD. Then we have to start now the proof. In case there are two triangles are forming the circle, then triangle CAE and triangle BDE. Therefore, triangle CAE, angle CEA congruent angle BED. Why? Vertically opposite angles are congruent. Then angle CAE and angle BDE are intersected by arc BC. Same arc, that is angle CE and angle BD are congruent. Angle inscribed in the same arc are congruent. Therefore, in triangle CAE, similar triangle BDE, that is angle crest, then there are two triangles are similar, their corresponding sides are in proportion, that is AE divided by DE, CE divided by BE. Then cross multiplication, AE multiplied by BE is equal to CE multiplied by DE. Hence prove why the theorem of internal division chords, that is angle AB and angle CD intersect at one point, their segments are divides now. The AE multiplied by BE is equal to CE multiplied by DE. Hence, good. Okay. Now let's theorem of external division of chords. Previously, we have to study now theorem of internal division chords. Then, point E is the out of the circle intersect at two chords. That is, if secant containing chords AB and CD of a circle intersect outside the circle at point P, then AE multiplied by B, CE multiplied by D, then prove. Construction, you have to say the construction AD and BC. Now prove, in triangle ADE and triangle CBE, angle AED, angle BEC, your CBE are common angles. Sorry, you have to write their common angles. This is the both triangle is the common angle of the triangle. Then angle एंगल डी ए ई कॉन्ग्रुएंट एंगल बी सी ई व्हाई इट्स अ रीजन एंगल इंस्क्राइब्ड इन सेम आर्क आर कॉन्ग्रुएंट वी हैव स्टडीड नाउ प्रीवियसली लास्ट सेक्शन देन ट्रायंगल एडी सिमिलर ट्रायंगल सीबी दैट इज रीजन एंगल एंगल टेस्ट corresponding sides are in proportional by the triangle AD is similar to triangle CD. Then corresponding sides are in proportion that is side A divided by side C and side ED divided by side EB. That is cross multiplication AE multiplied by EB is equal to CE multiplied by AD hence true. Hence true, that is why the point of two chords intersect at point out of the circle. Then another theorem, tangent secant segment theorem. Tangent secant segment theorem is the segment. Do you know? Only for tangent secant theorem? No, it is a tangent secant segment theorem. Theorem is given, point E is the exterior of the circle and secant through E intersect at circle at point A and B. There is a secant. Secant passes through the point E. Then intersect at points of the circle A and B and a tangent passes through the point E touches at the point T of the circle at point T. Then prove EA multiplied by EB. EA multiplied by EB then is equal to ET square. Contraction now. Join, draw segment TA and TB. Prove now, in triangle EAT and triangle ETB, major angle AET, congruent angle major angle BAT is a common angle. It's a common angle. Then angle ETA and angle EBT, both angles are congruent by alternate segment theorem. That is upon alternate segment theorem in previous class we have to study now. Then triangle EAT, similar triangle ETB, why is angle angle test? Then sides are in proportional in similar triangle, that is ET divided by EB, EA divided by ET. Then cross multiplication, EB multiplied by EA is equal to ET multiplied by ET. And EB multiplied by EB is equal to ET square hence true. That is the tangent secant segment theorem. This theorem is used for the solving the problem. Then problem is solved by next class. Okay.
Stop now.